One, two, three, and a one, two, three. Then approach. Then the leader is also does that, and that's the centre, right? Then the leader and the middles, it's obviously the middles are, aren't they, right? Okay? Form a group in the middle. While the corners, it's obviously there, not the others, right? Retire backwards. And then they retire backwards. So, retire a little. Thank you.
too.
Seven. Turn on the spot.
Yeah.
You're always following the same person. Does it make sense or not?
Thank you.
still in this position of being, you know, in the sort of double star type formation. What you do is you sort of press straight into the final chord regardless. Now I know it's not the time to teach you the last chorus, so I will. Face in an A for the last chorus. You go in an A, and then out, well, retire, I should say. Then you go in again, or out, technically. Then in the middle of the lot, don't retire anymore. They raise their guards and turn the face out. And the other lot, retire a little, and go down on their right knee. Off from that position. Let's try it from the beginning now. Apple tree, star, wishbone, and dippy. Challenge, right? Thank you. the band, it's not some companies for the tune that we're using for this next one, which I'm going to walk. Now, oddly enough, many of the traditional Garland dance are in waltz time. Now, that's partly because Victorian dancers were often not waltz time as anything else anyway. And by that, I mean a sort of one step type. One of the sides I'm associated with is not actually made of any waltzing. You know, and although we have tried to do a waltz dance, it doesn't do very well. Elsewhere in the world, that is not true. People are used to waltz for smoothing. Now, I know the requirement is actually graceful movement. It therefore makes it challenging for those sides. But what I'm going to do is a small dance, that's six people. Right? It's fairly straightforward. The problem's the 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 business. Right? And you can make up your own mind whether the person is not for you. Right, so if we make up sets of six, it's a nice circle. And dance. That's once around. Grades are going to do what in effect is a grand chain. So you sort of carry on and pass the next person. Next person by the left, passing them. The next person you meet on the right, you turn all the way around. You've got four horses to pass the next one. One, two, three, four, all the way around. And we do this until you get back to where you started. Then all bouncing in there again. In and out. Englands, you remember who we're talking about, you turn to face eight in place. Well, the odds walks from the centre of the set to the next place to the right. It's not the same as we were doing in the last dance, right? The next place to the right is literally that. And when you get there, remain facing eight. The waltz, eight and in, eight and in. The odds turn to face in, and the evens waltz around to the right and the next place round. And we keep going that way, that sequence, until we get back to the place. Waltz in and out everywhere.
Try
that to music!
off again. Thank you.
shame. After the chorus, we have another introductory bit. You turn your palm to the right hand all the way round. Forward, leading, face to centre, balance forward, and turn single to your left. Alts, the alts make a left-hand starting move, and the evens dance around the eighth side. They go twice round in the middle, and once around the eighth side.
Thank you.
three is when we advance in and out and turn the single, in and out and turn the other way single. We waltz in and out while the evens turn to face out and the odds waltz through the centre to the next face to the right. And then they go around the outside of the next place. In and out, the odds go on. Thank you. discovered in the Garland circles. And also, there's no direction what's the proper way of the effort. So again, everybody makes their own decision. So Garlands are a great part of the folk art that goes with the moss. You see, I'm looking at the norm, Mr. Wright. Well, the norm is simple. Can you explain how it goes together?
That's quite a handy.
end of the month, I'm over 8 feet.
Thank you.
person has their own bag, right? Everybody's responsible for their own home. Do you know the team of people that have been asked for this?
Thank you. Right.
Right, if you'd like to say something on behalf of the Federation. Will they sponsor, can you sponsor it? We might have had twice as many people in the world.
Thank you.